like a millionaire. Nice, good. Oh, that's my wave. I like your wave. Waving hand. Okay, the driver also smile. And your tita. Smile.
Yako yung olive? Mga tata, kamulo lang ni Jigan Joan Raneman. Kile irojero, le irojero. Yim honorary law mo yung maniroj. Kile manadinar. Kile His Excellency David Kabua, yim royuan cabinet denan. Kile rudal roar, ilo kien yim kabung. Yim kile kumiwaj kachujo. Miss Majal Pageant, et yun programo yung, et kamajayegi talent, kap kabel goan chirongan majal. Et tibugan mini not, anganan kwalokan kajin, manit, Kamenago Punir, Ilo Island Gainar. Elaman Auruk, Pajan Rabbit Manilinar. Im Chamalaka Iliju, Im Chagalajawar, Etper Iluburan Pain, Ajri Rai Nijir, Chibur, Im Karagar Gochet. Etper Ilo Arkadagan, Jarigurgoro, Lapta the Chirongoro, Peran Pukilidan, Ilo Archuda Gilo, at an island Gainar. Elaman Udaj Burua, Gana Marang Chudak, Iman Mejimi. Informally welcome ikum ngan programin ilo adan kio umga bo CIT jaraman ngan olaben lergrein im ani ji perwet kachojo
Okay, so that was a formal speech that I wrote for one of the programs to follow, but informally welcome ladies. Yay, pageant day one. So I'm very excited and I'm very happy to finally meet you all. I traveled all the way from Taiwan so we can get this party started. Kamolole oleben kio mama rain laptada mama Lori for delivering our food. Boy oleb jalaga jilgun kar kole kele mama lija. Yeah. So you guys have a very busy schedule and I don't want to waste too much time. Kamolole CSI and the committee, but because of them you guys have gifts. Yay! So these are welcome packages on behalf of CSI and core committee of the Miss Marshall Islands Pageant 2023 for all of you beautiful Jirongan Majo. So within each bag, reusable bag, you will find a blazer and a lava lava. So the blazer, they will let you know when to wear. Ngayat ko ni kanagi blazer kami yami. And the lava lava ay nijangan treben areyang and bogan bodin to do a photo shoot. So you have events in your schedule that have certain dress codes, so they will inform you on when to wear these. And I will just call up each of you, and then you guys have sizes, so I'll give you the bag. They're all labeled, so small, medium, large. They asked you for your size before. So tiene ya allí. Porque list. There you go. Small. Okay. Okay, next is Miss Ailuk. Here you go. Miss Anno. Miss Aur. Miss Aur. Miss Ebon. Miss Jabot. Oh, Miss Jabot is not here. Okay. Miss Jalud. There you go. Miss Kwajalin. There you go. Miss Lai. Yay, free gifts. Miss Lip. Miss Lip. You know what? Miss Ligiep. Miss Mejaro. Miss Medit. Miss Millet. Miss Namrik. Miss Namo. Miss Ujai. Not really bad. Miss Wudruk. Miss Watto. And Miss Wache. Did I miss anyone? Everyone received their packages, good? Or their bags?
Good afternoon. I'm Lulu from Creative Synergy Incorporated. Together with me is my team, Jetta Groups, our accounts. Maru, our technical director. Our speech manager, floor director, is Zumbi. Our cameraman, SD, and highlights of videographer, is Zolyar and Jeff. And the other guy outside, that's Oman, he's our cameraman during the event, and the lead director, together with Raymond, our boss. Okay, so basically today, we'll be discussing you, or we'll be giving you a short briefing with regards to the components of the contest. You'll have your learning sessions for some discussion and group dance performances, or rehearsal. We'll be watching your rehearsal, then after this briefing, we'll be giving you some points and instructions or directions on how to do or how to present yourselves during the pageant and how to be a beauty queen. That's gonna be Zoni. I cannot do that. I'm too muscle for that. And then for day three, you'll be having, I'm just trying to identify the highlights of day three activities. As to the program, you just have to refer to your tentative schedule so you have a reference on how your day-to-day schedule goes. So for day three, again, we'll have to depart for the blessing, 9 a.m. on Sunday, to be followed by the session ceremony at 1 p.m. So Joliar and Jeff will be joining you for the blessing, and then us from CSI and the rest of the KU team will be preparing for the session ceremony. So I believe your blazer will be part of that session ceremony, and then we'll be handing over your Atoll sash. That Atoll sash, you have to wear it to the entire duration of the contest. To the entire duration of the contest, and you will just change that once you are able to back the crown. Okay? And then after that, after the sash ceremony, we'll do rehearsal or.
Okay, stand up. Yeah. Okay. Everyone stand up. Let's relax a bit. Relax a bit. Not too much of an octopus dance, but just relax. Okay, you keep it, but not to the point that you're already blue, okay? If you're already blue, I will call you out. Okay, so you just keep it and remember that pose. I already love how your faces glow when you do it. So just keep it, just and remember that, okay? Another important thing about being an actor is sense memory. You remember something else. You remember this. Because when there is too much pressure all around, especially during the pageant, I'm sure, or you're going around, you just remember that. How did I feel when I did it? Oh, this is how I should stand. This is how I should keep myself. Okay, so one more time. Okay, everyone, as much as possible, if you can, don't slouch too much. Okay, remember you're a queen. Okay, remember your keep queen. It. Okay, so last time, I'll do more exercises with you girls. It's a quick information so that wherever you go, even if when you're getting your interviews or someone is talking to you, starting today, keep that attitude always. Can I expect you to keep that? Yeah. Together? So, breathe in. Keep that. And then, you close. Make sure that the feet, your knees are close together. Okay? There's no air flowing. That's the issue there. There's no air flow. As if there's no air flowing between. Okay? Remember, if you're blue already, please tell your friends. You're already blue. Relax. Okay? Okay? Yeah, you're blue. Sorry. And then I saw, oh, you're blue. Okay. No, I mean your face. Okay? So continue breathing. Don't forget to breathe, please. We don't have any accident there. Okay? So, last time. Sorry. Enough. Relax. And then, when you're ready, breathe in. Imagine a string pulling the top of your head. And then close your feet together, knees together, tuck in your butt, chest up. You're not looking down on your people. You're just saying that, I'm the queen, look at me. Something, it's something like that. Okay, you have that kind of confidence. Okay, you're good, girls? Yeah? We'll do more of it, even the... Yeah, don't forget to smile, girls. It's not...
how to smile.
Okay. Not too... don't smile too much. Like... not that. Okay? Not that. That's not this contest. Okay?
Confidently beautiful.
Don't do that. Please. It's not for this contest. You're queens. So, it's just a... think of a happy thought. So that it will come out. Okay, think of a happy thought. If your little brother or little sister, you have a little brother or little sister, when you see them, right? Oh, right? That's your happy thought. Okay, think of a happy thought, and then smile.